Did you know that Rachmaninoff had humongous hands and could reach this chord C, E flat, G, C, and then up to this high G as well, all in one go. So, all in one go without splitting it, okay? But I can't do it myself. But tell me in the comments if you can do this yourself, okay? So a strategy to do this is firstly test if you can actually reach C to the G, okay? So if you can't do that already, it's probably a good time to give up already. I can give up already. But anyways, if you can reach C to G, the next thing is probably play the C at the edge with your pinky, right at the edge, like that. And then the E flat, fourth finger, stretched out. And then if you can play the second finger to C, you're on a good start. So, and then start to reach to the G. I can't reach it, it's like, E, F, barely F, but I can't reach the G. Okay, so give it a try. Tell me in the comments if you can do it, or even post the video. And yeah.